All right, guys, welcome back to the final video in Shadow of the Tomb Raider. In the last video, we got to little man here, and it's a point of no return. This is always an exciting part of the game for me. I love when you get to the end and when there's a point of no return in these games. So, anyways, let's get on with beating the crap out of this game. After speaking on lines of fast travel, be stable until the story campaign is complete. Are you ready to take on? You darn right I am.
How is the plan coming together, Atsley?
We have options. Would you?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakbe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure. But our timing would have to be perfect, or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approach is without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. This is where we part. Your path lies that way. Lara. I want you to have this. For luck.
Atsley, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Be careful, Jonah.
You too, little bird.
Here we go. If I run into any piranhas down here, then somebody's gonna have some problems. Oh my gosh, tight spaces. Get some air. Come on. Good Lord, how much stuff's gonna fall? I don't know why I'd want to be underwater with all this stuff falling. Yeah, we made it. All right, what's the plans here, Laura? What's the plan? Better hurry.
Do you see that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unaratu said that the crimson fire was her destiny.
Okay. Don't take too long. Commander, this is Cardinal 2. The bridge has been taken out. Good. Team leaders coordinate with vehicular support. Cardinal 2, you're their eyes. Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector.
Every time you start a game like this, like the end of the game, always seems so far away. And then every time I get to the end of the game, I'm like, man, I didn't. Seemed like it took no time. Well, I take that back. Except for Days Gone. That was a long game. What's going on here? What do I gotta do? Oh, crap. Try it. All right. Propel down. Nope. What we did here now? Okay. Swing, Lars, swing hard. Here we go. We're going to go right here. Okay.
The source of the smoke. I can reach it.
Yeah, we can, Laura. Here we go. Let's get it. Beautiful. Beautiful.
When the crimson fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unaratu's destiny? You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan.
Well, at least that'll protect my forehead. You know, I just killed like 87 of them about 5 videos ago, right? Don't know that I'd be... Oh, where are they going? Don't be, y'all just back up. Excuse me, coming through. Watch out. Well, I'm glad I got all them things on my side now. Can I get some of that red paint too? See if we can make this in one run. Get them, boys, get them. Breaking, we gotta go. Come on. Oh, 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 oh. Don't be killing my guys. That is not nice. I'm not like, oh yes, jump on that plane or helicopter and get them. Get them, boys. Come on. Come on, Laura. Come on, Laura. Go, 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 Laura. Go, Laura, go. Ah. Beautiful. Take him down. Oh, crap. He dead. They all dead. Look at all my boys in here. They're just getting it on. There you are. Let's just ease through here. Drag his butt through there, yes.
Thank you, Kukulkan, for this gift of renewal. We are prepared to receive your power. Is mine to complete. They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong.
No. It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
Strong to the end.
Come on, Laura. Let's get him. Let's get him. Nope. That's close. Alright, let's get him in over here. Get on him. Where am I going to now? I guess up this way maybe. Get bullets. don't know why I grabbed that four, but I did. Oh, crap. Get it on. I might need some more ammo though. Full on everything. I don't need that. Throw that crap somewhere. Alright, how are we supposed to get through here? Laura, climb the ladder like I'm supposed to.
Jonah, Rock is dead. I'm going after Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
Dominguez.
This is Zeta Team. The High Council is being overrun. We need a...
Well, nobody right now, except for me, Lara Croft. Feeling. All right, let's go. Okay. All right. I've done this part right here 37 times. All right, we're up there now. Beautiful. Beautiful.
The darkness erase the world we have known. Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation.
See if we can figure out how to beat this guy. Are you kidding me? What do I gotta do here? This looks like it is going to be absolutely horrendous to do. All right, here we go. All right, guys. Let's figure out here. There we go. What's happening here? What's shooting at me? Goodness gracious. There. Ammo right here. There he is. Take it. Come on. Dig it out.
God,
I have allowed you to live. No more. My duty is mine to protect, not yours.
Get his eyes.
Talk all you want. That will only make me stronger.
Oh my gosh, where am I at? Oh, goodness gracious.
I'm sorry.
Protect my titty.
Might have something to say about that.
My loves, will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen. One.
Can I see?
Of course. There's you, and me, and your dad.
Where are we?
Why?
With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, voting.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad.
Oh, no, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh, yes. Yes, that could be really nice.
Well, in that case, goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my research assistant.
Oh, yes, you're quite right.
When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protect my deity.
Unuratu. My mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite by Titi.
Thank you.
So I'm headed back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsli will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Wow.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, Jonah. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend.
We
will come to the wedding.
Etsy, why don't you show me the plans for the new
house? Yes.
All right, guys, we finished it. Thanks for watching. I've enjoyed this game. I'm going to go on and do, which I don't know when I'm going to do them, but I will do the other two Tomb Raider games, Rise of the Tomb Raider and then the definitive Tomb Raider that come out on the Xbox 360. I love these games. I'm going to do the other two, so just watch out for them down the line at some point in time. If you've enjoyed the content, please consider subscribing to my channel. Leave me some comments on the videos. Let me know what games you'd like to see me play on this channel, guys. With that being said, we will see you all in the next game.
I had it all wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.